good afternoon, you guys. It's Aristotle again, and welcome to my channel. Today is May 1st, 2017, and it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Today I'm going to be doing a reaction video for you guys. It's been about 7 days since the last time that I made a reaction video, because I don't know, as some of you know, I was actually admitted in the hospital because of a heart condition that I have. And right now I'm in the process of healing, and I'm healing very well. I'm also adapting to my new medication, so everything is all good, you know. I'm healing very well, and I have friends to thank for that as well, because they've been really there for me and been really helping me out. But anyways, this reaction video for you guys is a duet with Marcelito Pomoy and Morissette Amon. They are very famous in the YouTube Filipino reaction community. Since I've been doing reaction videos, these two artists have been the most requested so far. And so I made it a mission to really look around for videos that I can react to all of their performances. And I found this one. It's a duet with Marcelito Pomoy and Morissette. And I hope you guys really enjoy this. Now, before we go ahead and dive into this reaction video, again, please, you guys, if you enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up. If not, give it a thumbs down. I'm okay with that as well. But most importantly, your subscription is very important to me. It really does help me out a lot. I know I'm just a small YouTuber out there, but I am really working my ass off trying to grow my channel. And again, I have no one else to thank but you guys, so thank you. And anyways, let's go right ahead and dive into this reaction video. Guys, I really hope you guys enjoy this because, you know, I've already seen it. I've already seen it and I really like it. And I hope you guys like it as well. So let's go ahead and react to it, or more like to me, really is more like reviewing it because I've already seen it. And some of you that hasn't seen it, I hope that you guys enjoy it. If not, it's okay. Let's just have a good time and you guys have a wonderful day. Here we go. Oh, wait, I totally almost forgot again, and I'm so sorry about this. Actually, I want to give a shout out to Little Nutella. She's actually one of my subscribers, and she's requested for this video to be reacted to. And I went ahead and looked for this video, and I found it. And again, thank you so much for the recommendation, Miss Nutella. And this is her name. Right here, you guys see that? Miss Nutella, thank you so much for the recommendation, and I hope that you enjoy this video. So let's go ahead and jump into it. All right, you guys, here we go.
Wish 1075.
God, when she sings, she just has so much passion, you know? And I love that when singers sing like that.
What can I kiss you on the dance floor?
You know, I really hope that these two artists stay grounded, you know, humble and grounded. Because we've seen what the entertainment does to a lot of artists, you know. And it kind of ruins their character. Why can you hold me in the swing? Why can't I kiss you on a day? To me, these two artists here are just beautiful artists, you know, beautiful human beings. Why can't we be like that? Kiss on the earth. And nobody knows I'm in love with someone's baby. I don't want to hide this away. See the word about love we're making. I'm never waiting. Someday. Can you hold me in the street? What can I kiss you on a day? You know, I really think Mr. Pomoy here probably has a higher voice than Morissette. Are you kidding me? You guys are enjoying this, guys, because I am. Amazing.
Wish 107.5.
Amazing. Well, that was a pretty awesome performance. I'm a little speechless because I'm a big fan of both artists, and it's interesting because I was actually reading some of the comments on this video, and some people are, you know, some people like it, some people don't, of course. You know, you hear people saying, you know, this artist is probably a better partner for Morissette, and this other artist is probably better partner for Marcelito. And you know, again, I don't think there is really a right or wrong answer to that, because this is a very unique performance that we just saw, and a lot of people enjoy that. If you enjoy it, then go for it. If you don't like it, that's okay. You know, just don't ruin it for other people. You know what I mean? I personally thought it was a pretty amazing performance, and you know, I've seen her perform with other artists, male artists, and they're pretty good as well, you know. But with this performance, I definitely give it a thumbs up, because, you know, watching it, I felt something. You know, if you feel something, I think if you're watching a video, a performance of somebody, and you feel something good, a good feeling, then they've done their job. They've done what they're supposed to do, you know. But anyways, again, I hope you guys really enjoyed that. Thank you so much, you guys, for reacting this video with me and reviewing it. I really appreciate all your support, and I appreciate all the comments and the requests. Keep pumping in requests, and I will. What I'll do is I'll give you guys a shout out, just like this video requested by Miss Little Nutella right here. Mm-hmm. thank you so much for the recommendation. I really did enjoy that video. And you guys, if you guys didn't like the video, please give it, if you guys liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. If not, give it a thumbs down. I'm okay with that as well. And like I said, as usual, please subscribe to my channel if you're new to watching my videos. And if you enjoyed it and you want to see some more and you want to be notified of any more future updates, please, please subscribe to my channel. It's going to really help me out a lot. And again, thank you so much for watching, you guys, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Peace.